friends, my name is Vishalim. Today I would like to share with you few tips on how to utilize your holidays. The first and foremost thing is point number one, learn something new. For example, I am learning typewriting with the help of my father. So you can choose your own area of interest to learn. Point number two, explore new games. We can have fun with the new games, with the regional indoor games, with the help of your parents and grandparents. For example, I have learned a new game called Ali Guli Mane. It is very interesting and it is so nice. Point number three, you can involve in art and craft activities. You can be very creative and active. I have made many art and craft activities. So you can choose your various art and craft activities to do at your home. Point number four, improve your handwriting, as handwriting is very important for us. I am writing cursive writing at my home. You can choose, you can write any books at your home. Point number five, improve or learn new language. I have been learning Hindi and English language by reading many books at my home. You can read any books at your home. Point number six, I help my mother every day to cook. I know many recipes. I and my mother learn new recipes by watching YouTube videos. So these are the things you can utilize our time in your holidays. So thank you for watching. Be away from coronavirus. Stay safe and healthy. Take care. Bye.